everybody, LG Pickles back again with the Watson Saga. Benjamin Greer, son of LG Watson. So he is hungry. We're gonna have him serve some dinner here. Shower. And then do extra credit. All good. Early graduation, yay! Honey. Nice, A+ all around. let's see. Students, click on one of your Sims classroom buildings and choose the tutor interaction. All right, well, ow. Let's also have find a job. All right, let's see. Go here. That's what I want. Gaming options, gameplay. birthday candles. Wait, are we wanting to blow out candles yet? Let's see. No, not yet. All right, let's see. Volunteer. Alright, let's see. I guess we will age them up.
That was my cab driver's fault. I've got this great traffic app, and he thought that he was right. But I'm here now, though, so...
Great. Who the hell are you?
And do your parents know that you're here? I'm Barry Allen.
Oh yeah, Instagram. That's what I was doing. Give me a moment, guys. Put your mind in the chat, guys. Ah, dang it. Food.
That go ding?
Yep. Save and go to manage worlds. So let's see. Create a new household, you and you. Thank you. again.
Yes, my love. Well, I already ate.
Yeah. That was on my dress. I think it's just your blister of my body being just the same. The dude with the funny voice,
Gilbert Gottfried. He did the voice of Iago the parrot in Aladdin. He usually does kind of like this kind of loud, screechy voice,
like the dude from Parent Trap, or not Parent Trap, Problem Child.
Yes, he was the dude in Problem Child.
Okay.
Yeah, he's already been returned 39 times or whatever.
You're right. Alright, baby's bed. We're gonna need more.
But apparently, yeah, this recording of his actual, real voice that I was wanting to hear.
Oh, yeah? That's not his real voice?
Nope.
Okay.
Yeah, once in a while you'll get. Well, there's two comedians that I know of for sure that put on a voice, and that kind of became their thing.
Yeah.
Gilbert Gottfried is one of them. The other is Bob K. Goldthwait.
Okay. Okay, we have two couples. And a toddler left to give beds to.
That kind of reminds me that Gilbert Gottfried used to do this spot on impression of Jerry Seinfeld. It was hilarious.
Yeah.
Mostly because he'd switch off his stage voice and go into Jerry Seinfeld. Days and I have not.
Right.
What?
Can you find my soda?
What's that? Behind your ear!
I love you, honey.
Easy pops.
Take cover, everybody. We're being invaded. Thank you. Thank you, Delexian. Those are the braids. Much appreciated. And that again, sorry if you guys couldn't hear me over that. Thank you, Delexian, for the raid. Welcome in, everybody. I'm LG Pickles. Currently playing a long generation of The Sims 4 called The Watson Saga. We did LG for a while now, but now it is time to move on. But right now we moved LG back in with her husband and with her mom and dad. And we're going to be working on one of LG's children, Benjamin Greer. Hope your stream was well. Hope you are well. And thank you again. Alright, let's see. High chair. And high chair. Dream did go well. I'm pretty good too. I'm alright. It's been a long day. So right now we are making the house for LG, her husband, their parents, her younger sibling, her youngest child, and babies to come. Can you go up there? Yes, you can. Good. Bathroom. Fix the kitchen here. And we'll go with that. We'll get baby toilet at least. All right. Lighting. Flooring. We'll get them some. What do we got in here anyway? I see. Mm-hmm. thank you for the check-in, Cranky Primal. Hope you're well. Pokemon in the chat, guys. Alright, last but not least, wallpaper. Sign left side to Roderick. Sign right side to LG. Sign left side to Iris. Sign right side to Wayne. There we go. Okay. Sign left side to Roderick. Sign right side to LG Watson. There we go. We're not staying safe and going to manage worlds. Honey.
Yes, my love.
Are you still hungry?
Moderately so. I mean, yeah.
Can you come finish this?
Okay.
I'll bring it to you.
Okay. You not like it or?
It wasn't what I was looking for, apparently.
Okay.
I mean, but it did taste good, so there is that. If honey. Honey. It did taste good, so there's that. But yeah, it just wasn't filling the right spots, and so. Love you.
Okay, take your.
Now that we've got them settled, back to Benjamin Greer we go. All right, go home. I'll be right back, guys. Because I remember having it to get your phone and my phone out.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I couldn't find it because I ended up putting it on the other side of my chair.
Just got me to thinking of a bit Steve Martin did for his stand-up. Like, he goes and puts his hand in his pocket. He's like, wait a minute. Someone stole $50 from me. I know, because I always put my $50 in this pocket. Someone stole $50. I know it's in this pocket, because I never put it in this.
Love you, Hattie. All right. Time to edit his house.
Whose house? Run's house.
Okay. All right. Mailbox. get rid of you at least. We're not ready to have babies yet. Well, I am. Benjamin Greer, however, is not ready for children. I love you, honey.
Oh, Lord.
All right.
I'm just thinking, it's been too long since we were, like, silly, just played around.
Huh?
It's been too long since we've been, you and I have been silly and just played around.
You're right. It's because we've been running ourselves to death. I love you, honey.
I love you.
Tech or career. Oh, wait, we can't really afford. Okay, we do have that. We got a computer. Bookshelf. Alright, we'll go with that for now. Alright, let's sign up for college here. University. Apply to university. Alright. Clean up. Open fan mail. And then let's get a job. Find a job. We're going to do the freelancer career. And we're going to do the painting ones. All right. Okay, we can't accept any jobs yet. Because our painting level is a little low. But I don't even think we have level one yet. And we're going to see about moving into a dorm. I don't know if we lose our house if that happens, or what? And let's also do, we're gonna modify and cast here. Modify and cast. We're gonna change up his outfits here. Accessory. Oh, go back. Okay. You can keep the he can keep the glasses. No, the black definitely looked better on him. Okay. Go with that. That. Alright, his hair is looking a little bit better too. Bonnie. With that. Okay. Now we'll put the glasses back on them. Alright. That works. Let's see. He's got that accessory back on again. His glasses, yes. That. All right. Let's get a new picture of them. There we go. It's 10 p.m. and he wants some social interaction. So let's No one's home there. All right. What do you mean no one's home? Well, we'll just go and see. knock on door. Now we're headed home. All right, let's see. Use observatory. All right, moon gaze. Leftovers. And let's see about finding a job here. Alright. Create a painting of any style on sketchboard. Alright. Meet with class. Okay. We gotta make the paintings first. Planner. Thank you. Ow, my knee. Alright. Get leftovers. Alright, study references. Use a computer and study the references image that tends to paint located under freelance category. Alright. Forgery on the sketchbook. Okay, we're gonna go to the flea market. Oh yeah, let's get a treasure chest out here. Pokemon in the chat, guys. All right, open. Sell these two things. Everything can pretty much be put away because since he's doing the freelancer career and not science career. Yeah. to client for approval. Alright, there we go. Okay, use the restroom. Somebody pranked the damn restroom. Replace. Out the shower and sleep. Alright guys, I think this is a good place to stop. Thank you guys for watching, I really appreciate it, and I will see you guys next time.